Hey, my name is Alex, and today I'm going to show you how to assemble and wire our new Trio power supply with integrated electronic device circuit breakers. The device handling is very easy and fast due to toolless wiring with push-in technology. To determine the stripping length, we use the little pictograms on the device front to strip the wire just like this. We choose the right ferrule, crimp it, and now we can start the wiring of the unit. In the first step, we place the input wires for line, neutral, and PE connection. After that, we connect the two common minus terminals to 0 volt potential and PE to create a PELV system. Now we come to the 8 plus terminals. We will connect them to 8 different load circuits, which will be switched off selectively in case of a failure like overload or short circuit. In the end, we connect the built-in IO-Link interface to monitor and parameterize the unit with a PLC. After the wiring, we have to finalize the marking. This unit features 9 labeling fields. 1 for device marking and 8 for circuit marking. The final step is now to fix the wires with zip ties for a clean and safe installation. We use the integrated attachment points to fix the zip ties and the cables to the device. Now the Trio power device is completely assembled. In our next video, I'm going to show you how to do the commissioning of this power supply unit. Thanks for watching and empower your machine with Trio power.